they're off. Yes, it's the Wacky Racers Grand Prix as they warm up for this year's Goodwood Festival of Speed. Taking an early lead is Rufus Roughcut and Sawtooth in the Buzzwagon on a route which takes us through the glorious countryside of West Sussex. But what's this? Oh dear. Penelope Pitstop appears to have fallen foul of a member of the local constabulary. It seems that even our fair maiden needs to observe the rules of the road. Watch out, Penelope. But who can resist those fluttering eyelashes? Guess it's a lucky escape for Penelope. And the race goes on. Dick Dastardly's Mean Machine 00 leads from Peter Perfect's Turbo Terrific 9 as the race moves into the beautiful historic city of Chichester, where the amused onlookers take advantage of the opportunity to see these marvellous machines being put through their turbocharged paces. Now let's take a driver's eye view from the Anthill Mob's bulletproof bomb and see how one feels behind the wheel of such a magnificent vehicle. Hold on to your hats, fellas. These things are built for speed. And now, refueling of another kind for our drivers of the compact Pussycat and Baldermobile. Yes, even Miss Pitstop needs to take a pit stop. A brief respite, as our racers offer a group of children a rare treat as they get up close to their racing idols. But there's no rest for the wicked, Mr. Dastardly, as our heroes make their way back to Goodwood, ensuring they are fully prepared for the event which everybody and their co-driver is talking about. The Goodwood Festival of Speed, a must for your diary from the 2nd to the 4th of July. We'll see you there!